right foot next to the ground grabber with a drill handle. We'll be rubbing or touching the inside of your leg next to your knee. Downward pressure on the drill and start. If your foot and your knee is not next to this drill, what could happen is it locks and twists your wrist off. So, place your foot there, drill on top, pressure down and hold it firmly and start to drill. And then you, now you see how that was rubbing on my leg? That was saving my wrist.